We've learned a lot about COVID-19 over the past year, including that in general, men have a different physical response to the virus than women. Same goes for the vaccine. Ericetta Cost tells us what those differences are and how this might impact the vaccination effort.
Dr. Mary Rose Laguiovila is the chief of the infectious disease unit at Rochester Regional Health. She says studies show men and women react differently to COVID-19. Men tend to have more severe cases.
Men's immune systems aren't as robust as women's, so men have worse outcomes for COVID. So there's a higher mortality rate with men.
But the key term here is immune system. Women have stronger ones, and that's going to play a role in how they react to vaccines, too. She says studies have shown in vaccines for influenza and hepatitis, women generally have higher immune responses.
It goes down, one, because of the impact of the X chromosome. So women have two X chromosomes, and men have an X and a Y chromosome. And on the X chromosome, there are a lot of immune function genes that are present.
As a result, she says women also have higher antibody levels and immune cells. This results in more side effects like headache or fever, and it could be causing more women to refuse the vaccine. That's why Dr. Laguiovila says it's important to understand what the vaccine is actually doing.
When somebody has natural infection, your symptoms in part are because of your immune system stimulated to react against it. And when we get a vaccine, it is mimicking that exposure.
Dr. Laguiovila says the risk is always there, but it's 1 in 10 million. And doctors all across the globe are surveilling this data closely.
I think the increased surveillance, akin with the high volume of individuals who are getting the vaccine, which is a wonderful thing, has also just raised awareness for even extremely rare outcomes.
Reporting, Ericetta Cost, News 8.
Thank you, Ericetta. Age, another factor here. The younger you are, the healthier your immune system, the stronger the side effects of the vaccine might be.